Okay, here's a quick way to assemble the CFF squat stand. First thing you want to do is look on the four bolts for each stand. Bolt them down here, two on each side to attach the feet. The next step you want to do, attach your spotter bar. Simple, just slide it down, pull the pop pin out, and drop it in. Next step, take it over the ground. Kick that on. Drop down the extra bar, pull the pop pin again. Lock it in. And as an extra safety precaution, you can use it. That's it.